Goed mensen, ik ben Sam, leuk dat jullie kijken naar een gloednieuwe aflevering van Minecraft Story Mode. Wij gaan meteen weer verder. Ik zou zeggen, doe dat blauwe duimpje omhoog en let's flipping do this!
Really shaping up.
Oh ja, hier waren we. Oeh, een ender pearl? Give me that. Oh, een ender dragon egg. Een ender dragon egg. Nice, Sam. What the fuck is dat?
Wow, Lucas! I don't believe it!
What up, Lucas?
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here.
Is dit allemaal van ons dan?
Yeah.
Good
no
to see you, buddy.
Hey, Lucas. Great
good
to see you. It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you too.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy.
Oh, wow. Oh yeah, natuurlijk dat zijn al die treasures van ons.
Framed it. I'm. Yeah. How are you doing?
I feel good. I really miss him, you know. Standard antwoord. Very good.
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
Feels bad, man.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Always Aiden.
Ugh, I hate that guy.
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
What did he say?
Great. And what did he have to say?
Apparently someone told him about Ivor giving you a tip, some kind of treasure. He really wanted to find it first.
Yeah, by heaven.
Ha, beat him.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
He freaked me out. Oh shit, heb ik nou niks gezegd?
I'm warning you, Jesse. Don't ignore him. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
What the fuck is that dan?
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
No! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually...
Is it really so special?
It's got some sort of enchantment on it, but it's just a flint and steel, right?
Jesse, that's not just some sort of enchantment.
What the fuck is it done?
Glow. That enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Okay.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
Before the Order?
Wow, I didn't know there was a time before the Order of the Stone.
It's incredible, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't even gotten to the best part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource.
The fuck
what
is the Eversource?
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
The ever... what now?
The Eversource!
Are you, gonna actually explain it any more than that?
Yeah, what the fuck
is... The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials.
This game out aim.
Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
We missed it?
The temple we just got back from, we have to go back there?
Yes! Luckily, you already know the way!
True that.
He does have a point.
Yep.
Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent!
Let's go!
I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait.
Ach, maar hij gaat ook
coming?
Mee?
Ja,
wow. Fuck that, yo!
Sounds like you guys have a lot to get to.
Hij gaat niet mee, hoor.
Guess I'll take off?
Nope. You're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
Wacht, maar hij gaat serieus mee. Kan ik gewoon niet zeggen van... Daar is de deur! Alright, misschien werkt dat niet, want we zijn buiten.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but...
He's knowledgeable, though. Yeah, that's say he's slim. Hij weet wel wat hij doet.
Hey, you can't argue that when it comes to all this ancient history and treasure, Ivor knows a lot.
Ja, hij weet wel het meest van, dat is zeker
sure,
waar.
That's true.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
You just... Alright. Really
gets on my nerves sometimes. Oh, that is
temple. Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Ik ga niks zeggen. I don't fucking care what. Ik ga gewoon niks zeggen.
Not important.
Ik ga gewoon niks zeggen.
Amazing this is.
Well, let's get inside. I don't like being out in the open like this.
Nee, ik ga een beetje arrogant terug doen tegen hem.
Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Oh no fucking shit.
Petra, blonde guy.
Oh hey, dus dan gaan we dit weer doen.
I'm not sure that's possible.
Wacht, moeten we dit weer doen?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Wacht, dit hoeven... Alles staat al aan. Wacht, kunnen we niet nu deze gaan gebruiken? Laat ik graag kijken wat er gebeurt als we het laaf nu... Ah, het werkt dus niet. Oké. Lava, Ashana.
Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore.
Dat werkt dus niet. En laten we gewoon gaan praten, you know.
I can't believe we missed some sort of secret area here last night.
No shit.
We're kind of fighting, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
Logisch. Even kijken wat er gebeurt als ik deze... dat kan niet. Daar is ook niet. Ik denk dat ik tegen Ivor moet praten. We hebben ook een pumpkin, we hebben een cake. En we hebben dus de glowing flint. Oh, hier.
Barely got out of there last night. Doesn't look like it's opening up again anytime soon.
That's all right. I had enough of the spiders and lava and everything that had to offer already.
Ik maak een pickaxe. Hug het kapot. Easy game, easy life.
You look excited, Ivor.
Excited. I'm ecstatic. Thrilled. Overjoyed. The Eversource could finally be within my grasp. Once we find it, that is.
Ik vind hem echt raar. To be honest.
Pretty cool temple, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. Not gonna lie to you, Jesse. I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
Fuck. Omtiteling klopt weer niet. Alright, dus... De levers werken niet. Niks werkt. Misschien moeten we hier in het licht iets doen of zo. Ik heb het gevoel dat we iets met de... Dat we iets met de glowing... met de glowing flint en steel moeten doen. Alleen, ik weet niet waar. Misschien hier links. Misschien heb ik hier links iets gemist of zo. Interesting. Ik weet eerlijk gezegd niet waar ik naartoe moet. We kunnen hier tegen die praten. Misschien kunnen we hier omhoog of zo? Misschien kunnen we hier wat doen? Hallo? Nergens staat ook dat ik ergens mee kan interacten. Dus dat is best wel heel vreemd, right? Meestal staat er wel van, yo, je kan hiermee interacten. Yo, kun je dan hiermee praten of whatsoever. Dit doen. Oh, hier, kijk. Ceiling hole. Dat dacht ik al. Wist ik al. First try.
Well, that wasn't there last night.
Niet? Oh. Well, dat wist ik niet. Eigenlijk niet opgelet.
That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
Sure.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Ik hoop dat het gone is, to be honest.
Hard to say, Jesse. We hebben
een pressure plate. We hebben de fuel. Laten we even de fuel gaan checken.
En ha! It never has been!
Lijkt wel alsof iets ontsnapt is of zo.
What is Jesse doing up there? Ja,
kom dan ook naar boven. Alright, dus we hebben hier. Laat ik gewoon hier op gaan staan.
Well, that seems promising.
It is.
Jesse! What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
Fuck.
That's a weird looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but this is different from anything I've seen.
A quartz oak. Pretty neat. Ah.
Here goes nothing.
Do it. Do it! Oh, wie is de fuck is dat? Is dat Lucas?
Uh-oh. Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse.
Uh-oh. Oh, kill ze gewoon!
I knew you were good for something.
Give it back.
That thing is way bigger and more powerful than you could understand, Aiden. Give it back.
Says the person who just got knocked trying to light it. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Yo, ik ga hun vermoorden no matter what.
No way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Inderdaad.
Blaze rods! Clear me up.
Ja, fuck hun, jongen. Yo, let's go. Bam, easy. Just popping on cue, come on, eh? There we go, bam. Yo, oh damn it.
Let's go!
Wacht, serieus? Waarom deed ze dat gewoon niet eerder dan?
We've got to follow them.
Oh shit.
They get the Eversource. Who knows what trouble they'll cause?
Ah, let's
go. Going after Aiden and we're going to take him down.
No matter what. Die fucking Aiden die moet dood. Ga dan.
Whoa.
Ja, dat is niet echt chill.
I've got you.
Wacht, kan ik hem laten vallen? Wat nou als ik niks doe? Wacht, maar val ik dan zelf niet in? Oh, jammer. Jammer, ik deed niks.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, ik wou eerlijk gezegd dat ik dood ging, maar...
Nothing.
Ik probeer dat.
The portal, the Eversource, he definitely seems to know now.
Wat? Die ondertiteling klopt niet. De ondertiteling is heel raar in deze aflevering. Episode. Oh, hetzelfde in principe, alleen episode. Ik bedoel episode 5 eerder. What?
Hey, you guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
That's where I must
that
be.
That island is a settlement or whatever? That is our best bet.
City in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
We need to build up there.
We fall through a portal into another world.
Yeah, and then we can't even go anywhere.
Can't we just like build our way over?
How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way.
Skyblock survival, boys.
I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes, very astute, Lucas.
Ivor the Grump strikes again,
bigger,
I see.
Elementary, my dear Lucas. The underside of this island is much, much bigger than it appears.
Really?
Yep.
Jesse's right. If we strip this whole island down to nothing, it might just be enough.
Let's go. We moeten waarschijnlijk weer heel erg spam klikken. Ja, precies. Here we go. Skyblock survival, jongens. Here we fucking go.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
What the fuck doet die andere, jongen?
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
What the fuck was dat?
Ivor. Seriously?
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava!
You're building.
Oh.
I don't.
Where are the blaze rods?
You seen a bunch of punks in matching jackets? Call themselves the Blaze Rods?
I'm sorry, but I can't talk to you.
Fuck.
Why?
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait. There's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense at all.
Why?
Well, that's the law.
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous. But first those other outsiders, now you.
There's other outsiders.
Outsiders?
Nice.
Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come
I'm
back.
I'm super busy, sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Oh, er zijn vet veel mensen gewoon. What the fuck? This looks pretty cool though.
Wow.
All right.
Incredible.
Who built
it? Unbelievable. Who made it?
Whoever it was must have had the Eversource. It's the only explanation for the copious amount of rare materials they used to build it.
And yeah, when I get my hands on it.
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes. I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. But it's definitely our best bet so far.
Agreed.
All right, dus we moeten naar de inn. Furnace building. Look for the inn. Laten we maar tegen die dingen gaan praten. Ik heb het gevoel, ik denk dat daar boven de inn is, to be honest. Laten we even op de sign gaan kijken. Misschien staat er wel belangrijke dingetjes op.
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging. Unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it, you can stop writing now. Intense.
That's it, you can stop writing now. Oh my god, dat is wel echt heel erg troll. Right, dus hier, dit is sowieso niet in. Laten we wel even tegen Guard gaan praten.
The founder isn't accepting visitors right now.
Okay. Well, sure. Ik wil dus niet tegen die guards gaan praten. Die guards die gaan waarschijnlijk alleen maar bad omdat ik hier ben. Right? Omdat ik een outsider ben. Laten we gewoon hier naar... Oh, ja, die dude is ook bang. Milo? Ja, yeah, I found the inn. Talk to.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here.
Je kunt drugs deal. You got a stick, bro. You got a stick.
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Are you Milo?
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes. Milo. Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend?
Yeah,
I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a
some
friendly stranger.
Some punks want to steal the F-source.
But,
yeah,
too many moments. What did you need?
Some punks are trying to steal the Eversource. You know anything about it?
Stealing the Eversource? How outlandish. Sounds like dangerous business to get mixed up in, if you ask me.
Vreemde dude is dat.
I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
Come on, you can trust me. Nothing bad is going to happen. Just help us.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Yeah, called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
What? Oh, slime
Curious.
Blocks.
I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, cobblestone! Oh, shit.
Oh, it's the founder!
Ming-wee! Oh, shit.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, you've got to be kidding
what
me.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
Oh, sowieso dat wij willen of crime.
Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Everyone, please.
Ik zeg niks.
How could we have known about that? We just got here.
Lucas, shut it.
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
We need to get to that Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
By getting arrested?
I think that we moeten rushen.
Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's
Go with Milo.
Sorry, I'm going with Milo.
Me too.
Quick then, follow me!
Wait, I'm coming peacefully!
That's them! They're getting away!
After them!
Just
the fuck is going on? Run. Oh! Oh shit! That was niet chill. Oh nice, dat was wel chill. Bam. Dude, dat was intens, man. I like this. Zijn haar, though. Zijn we nou in de in gerend of stonden we net in de in?
Just in here, yes.
Alright. Dat bewaren we lekker voor de volgende keer. Oh my god, jongens. Ik hoop dat jullie deze aflevering leuk vonden. Zo ja, vergeet dat blauwe duimpje dan om, niet omhoog te doen. Ik check jullie gewoon morgen weer. Een gloednieuwe aflevering van Minecraft Story Mode. Ik check jullie later en ik zeg peace.